for stability and flexibility. So stability because it's always a combination of local hires versus experts like me. So that's how the balance is maintained in all the projects. So that is kind of a stability to me. There are certain implications because always there is something that you gain and something that you have to pay. And probably the points which I have mentioned are, some of you may agree to that, that is you have to prove yourself time and again. So when I first came to Australia and first interacted to my client here, because they didn't know who I was and what experience I was carrying. So there was a time when you have to prove yourself, and it happens quite often. Yeah? So you have to be open for that. That's one implication. Other second is sometimes you feel, you know, whether you are a true localite or you are always treated as an external or exterior entity. But you know, this thing happen anyway. I mean, whether you are a local, I mean, if wherever you join a new company, this phase you have to go through any time.